trusty
disappeared. There she is.
Now I will demonstrate how you can get up into a tree.
Got Hudson's little tricycle.
This is how you climb up a tree. You hold your hands on one leg. You have the strongest muscle, the whole body. You go through the second branch, put your foot on the other branch, then you're show you how to do downwards next. Now I'm up in the tree. Look, I can touch this branch. Now I'm going to go back down and show you how to do it.
Isabel. Oh, Hudson wants to do the video tree climbing. Do you want to do another one? Can't end on a miss. You gotta shoot it.
Now I'm gonna try from the farthest shot. You ready?
Yes.
Let's do it. Bye.
Can I see that?
A balloon.
Now I'm gonna demonstrate with my brother how to get up in the tree. He might need some help, so I'm gonna help him on the first one. Let's do it.
I said, come on. I'm doing something.
Or you can demonstrate by a rope or anything you want.
Hey, I'm not there yet.
Okay. You don't need that anymore. You're a big boy.
That's a good question.
He can't
have a hole because his is made out of really hard plastic or something.
Huh?
Who knows what it could be? It could be in a factory or anything.
Or anything.
Now let's do it on the tree.
All right, let's go to the tree.
I want to go on the tree.
Now, he's going to try to get up there at least. If he can't, then it's fine.
Because no up there. No up there. If I go way up, I'll be really scared.
He's scared of stuff.
It's okay.
It's easy to know because one time he did go up there and he got a little.
Matata. Morgan, can you stop doing it?
Okay, let's go, guys.
I want to go up that tree. Like,
I'll help you.
Now, I'm going to demonstrate how you could get up in a tree with help.
Where are you going, buddy?
So, if somebody was right here, I would pick them up. Then they would go up here, up there, then around here. And that's how you do it the easier way. But this is the harder way. And look how high I can go. So I learned this one. Now I'm gonna show you. You ready? Set and go.
Whoa. Good job. That's it, it's not raining out.
I know!
He's hiding the shade. He's going from the shade to an umbrella. That's what one of my teachers said. She's 124 years old. And she brings an umbrella because she can't have that much hot stuff. So she has an umbrella to keep her cool. That's what Hudson is doing.
Is that what you're doing, Hudson?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And if you get too hot, you can bring an umbrella. Or you can take your jacket off. I could go all the way up to my dad's car in the gray car, and then I can go all the way down. You ready? Let's go! And it makes noises.
That's when you messed me up.
Now that time I only got far. Now I'm gonna go a little bit farther than that. If you mess up, then you can try again. See if you can go higher than you can do. It's just like math.
Look,
if you get one, it's fine. You can try again on the B one. Now let's do this again.
That would be so funny.
He wants to win all the time. But now that he's hiding, what's this color? You're right, it's blue. And his shirt is green. And he has Paw Patrol Crocs. And it's almost like crocodile. And Hudson has Paw Patrol on his. Mine only has pink. And his pants color is gray. Now let's learn about the colors. Look, this part is green, and this part is blue, this part is black. And now let's find some other colors.
Good shot. Now I'm going to go somewhere else. It's just like horse. If you get any letters to spell horse, then you kind of lose. If you spell the whole word, then you're out. Thank you for watching our videos. There's more Morgan and Hudson videos coming our way. Bye.
Bye.